Mubunge wa gishigo kio bunge kia nothi menti RAHIM DAWOOD AUGITE RWARIA RWA KUGAANIA NA RWARIA NI ARIA AUGITE BAKEENDIKITHIA UNTU BUBU MWAKA MUTHIA NA GUTIGIRA MERU NI KUWATA KAUNTI ENGI HARIA KWIRIGIRA KUGUNA MERU BARI BONDE RAHIM NA GUITANA AMBERE NA KUGA KINYA KITHIRA ATIROMBA AUGITE KIA UNGABANA BWA KAUNTI AMERU KITHIRANO NE TWITI TAYARI NA UMA KURI NA BUNGE BATHATU BAKEENDIKITHIA AUGITE KIU NA SPIKA WA MBUNGE YA KAUNTI AMERU NIENDIKITHIA RWARIA KATIKATIKA KINYA KWANZA NA AZIMIO KWARIRIA RIENSSSDIKITHIA AYUB WA KIGINA BUKITHIKITHIRA UGEBO ONE MAN ONE VOTE ONE SHILLING AKIGWA KINYA KWAGIA URINGI KURA AGATUMIRA KANYA KAWE KUGWATA UNTU BUBU MBARU MUTHURI MURIUKI NAGO TUTARIRIA
Spika wa Meru AYUB BUNDI AUGITE NANDI MUBANGO JOJO JOJO THIRIKARI KUITHUA GITETHERIA NA KURINGANA UNKUNTU KURA BABUITE AUGITE MUBANGO JOJO JOMBA KUITHUA JO KINYILIA MONO TERO MUNTI KENYA WENDI BAWE NANDI NIKI RWARIA RWA RUKWARIA KATIKATIKA AZIMIO NA KINYA KWANZA KUITHUA MONO RIENSSSDIKITHIA RWARIA RWA RWARIA RWA MUNTU MWE URE MWE NA SHILINGI MWE NERU ONE MAN ONE VOTE ONE SHILLING
NANDA ATARANDA CHOKA MIAKA NYUMA NKONO ITUTUNYI NA IKYO NKUGA ATI Batwe getimwere embomas tukomiromba uninde motongeria omiru karomba atire na mpumeteria Mount Kenya ibachoke mantera yarya mbimbi yai shilingi emwe mtu omwe kure emwe one man one shilling one vote nikenda batu twagairo ambecha chietu kedre ikirike yake account tumba kuyana betumba sale chakungana Kedre MPs betu bagairo ambecha na sa constituency chetu chiongerwa na chanto betu bomba kuona ambecha. Indi kukaliura kukali na system wile rejele kukambecha tiveti na chio university. Batu tu areko kukuru kilu wa chiri ingi mwe, mtu mwe, kure mwe, Mount Kenya. Batu tukedwa tori 10-0.
Akenda mno, andubrabe rotelaru Azimio, ya Kinya Kenya Kwanza, pangumitele tono Mount Kenya, bedo baki alidi ondubu mno, nikenda Mount Kenya doe kikunika na ondububu. Amno bubu, augite wakati mno tongiri bawe, jamune no maspika kuma Mount Kenya, kutigira ondubu iboko na weru.
And they one of the speakers na andike represent the other speakers at the calf level. Di inauge buwakwa, na tukomba kumobilize na ondutuwe na kokazi yetu, ila tuwa tuyokiri speakers, beto po Mount Kenya. Nikenda tumbo karandi guru tumba kwa tu speakers tujoka tu tani na shipo majote minority na the whips to karandi guru reno zo tumba weta mushano jwa MCA betu bonde ba montrena to karatoria mwe kenda to haraniria to na tri what is good for us and what is not good for us otherwise tutiomba kukira tubwa tri mantra to kadiderwa Batu tu uwe tu wenda kuketa atia, kuwa ilazima tu edure turi ni vote.
Amno bubu, kongi na kumubunga no dimenti RAHIM DAWOOD, AUGITE MBARU kone kata kakita kaka, jaga atu menya tu tekele freedom. Kito minandi ya kuga baketa baki njiri mono kaunte miri kudwa kika no jairi, takinya ichi kumbunga dena kaunte miri kudwa biki ongerwa.
Because ile mapendekezo zinafanywa, lazima inaenda pandi ya katiba, na kama katiba kuna kipengele itabadilika, the form of governance na kila kitu. Mimi nimesema Meru County igawanywe, ifanywe county mbili, constituencies hii yetu nne ya Imenti na Bore ikuwe county moja, na Tigania na Igembe ikuwe county ingine. IBC ikitengenezwa, tunafaa tufanye boundary delimitation. Manake sasa kama ni Meru County, sahi tukona constituency tisa. Tunafaa North Imenti pate constituency, tunafaa South Imenti pate constituency, Igembe Central ipate constituency. Ndiyo tunafaa tukwe na constituency 12.
Amna bubu, augite ondubunge bakonda kuinyeria, nisi ndiye fikiro kewazo, amenya mbechire msi bakedo bakitumira.
Naunga Kenya Kwanza nikiwa hata independent, tunataka CDF iingie kwa constitution because CDF tunajua imefanya kazi mingi na pia sio ikue only 2.5% tunataka ifike paka 5% na hata kama inawezekana tuweke ward development fund in the constitution na autonomy ya county assembly from the county executive pesa ya county assembly itoke direct from the consolidated fund isikuje through the county government.
Mkurukira imde unde ugitaja ndene county Meru nandi kuomba kuoneka na bunge batatu bakiromba kete kiongavana akiangavana kawira mwangaza kitira kiki.
Lakini nimewahi kusema mbeleni kuna MPs tatu watasimama kusimama kiti ya governor. So governor wetu mheshimiwa Mwangaza asikue na afanye kazi yake. Kila mtu ana haki ya kukuja kutafuta. Hata mimi kutakuwa na mtu atanipinga 2027. So mimi niko kwa kiti yangu 2027 ya MP, ile nimekujibu. Mimi sitaki kuitwa His Excellency ama Your Excellency ama
Nkiripotera Murijuma Betabu Dhuri Murioki.